Right, Keith, centre half after the injury on Saturday, how did you find it? Did you think it actually improved things when that switch was made?
I don't know. It's hard to say. Obviously, Ryan's a good player. It's a loss to lose him at any point, really. But I thought I did well. I tried to stand up to their big lad up front, and yeah, we seemed to. I think maybe bringing Penner on gave us that little spark and got us going, really.
Yeah. Do you think nothing against Ryan at all, but do you think you've given the manager something to think about if he wants to stick with that back four from the start on Saturday?
Hopefully, you know. I've always said I'm more than happy to play in that position. You know, and like I say, I think I did well, so, you know, hopefully the manager will keep that in mind.
Yeah, we've spoken about your versatility quite a lot, but I think most of your loan spell at Cheltenham from Wolves, you did play centre-half, didn't you? That pretty much every game.
Yeah, initially, yeah. It wasn't until, you know, I'd got a few games under my belt that I actually, you know, found right back more comfortable. But yeah, like I say, I can play in either, and then I'll happily do that on whatever occasion, really.
Yeah, what were your overall thoughts on Saturday? Because it was a good comeback in the end. Everyone left the ground feeling happy, but was there a feeling that he should have done better earlier in the game?
I think it was. Yeah, obviously we're disappointed the goals we're conceding. You know, it's not great to concede goals at any point, but we seem to be conceding them in you know, really bad times. But you know, we've been working hard. We're putting things right, and like you say, at least we have got that desire, that spirit, and that you know, that kind of gutsy determination to get ourselves back into it.
Yeah, you've had a good win in the cup at home, but to get a first league win against a team like Oxford, who are going well and fairly local game, that probably isn't a better chance to do it, is there?
Exactly, you know, everything's there to go and do it now. Like I say, we've worked hard all week, and you know, it's going to be tough. I think they've won every away game they've played this season, so it's going to be tough, but you know, we're more than capable of beating them.
Yeah, the manager's commenting on it, and when a team like Portsmouth or someone else from Oxford obviously will bring a lot of away fans, it does seem to lift the home fans as well, doesn't it, and create a bit more of the atmosphere.
Yeah, I think so. You know, playing in front of a crowd as well as a player is, you know, is brilliant. You hear that noise, there's nothing better. You know, so hopefully, like I say, it'll be a good atmosphere, and we can repay the fans' faith.
Yeah. How many, if you do get the nod at centre half, how many games do you reckon you started with Steve Elliott at centre half? Probably not that many, is it? Since he's been at Cheltenham.
I don't think it's too many, to be honest. But you know, it won't be a problem. You know, if it is me that gets the nod, you know, I'm happy playing with Steve. And he's a great player, and someone, you know, who I look up to as well.
Yeah. If you can cut out the mistakes. Apart from that, it hasn't been that bad, has it? It's just cost, you know, almost victims of your own downfall in quite a few games this season.
Yeah, I think so. And like I say, you know, we have worked hard. We've looked at DVDs, and we've looked at things we have done wrong, and you know, we put them into practice, and you know, the goals conceded will come down, and we'll win games.
Yeah, and Matt Richards, obviously, he started the season midfield, but he looked comfortable at left back, didn't he? And some people would argue that it's always better to have a left-footed player, although we know Sidder can do a job there, but for balance-wise, that does help, doesn't it?
Maybe, yeah. Well, we all knew that, you know, that Matty can play there. I think he played against us at left-back when we last played Shrewsbury, so yeah, we obviously knew, and it's good to have that. It's good to have that option. It just shows the strength in the squad, really.
Yeah, and even though the manager was careful to emphasise he wasn't delighted with the performance, did everyone come off the game against Portsmouth feeling, you know, in the changing room, was it a bit of a better feeling that you got that point in the end?
Yeah, it was a good feeling that, you know, we got the point, but we're still disappointed with the goals we conceded and that we didn't win the game. You know, we had a you know, two very good spells, one in each half, where we haven't capitalised, but yeah, we were glad we got a point, but we're disappointed because we know we can do better.
And in the end, you almost won it, didn't you? Inches away from winning it, probably.
I really thought we had. I went off running to celebrate with everybody else, but you know, it wasn't to be, rightly or wrongly, and you know, we go again.
Yeah, we've had some good battles against Oxford in the past. There always seems to be tight games, and very, like we said earlier, the atmosphere is always going to be good, isn't it, against Oxford?
Yeah, you know, we have had some good games home and away, so you know, hopefully Saturday will be another one.
Yeah, and do you see this as a chance to get a run of games under your belt now you've come in and done well? And
yeah, like I do with everyone, you know, every time I'm on that pitch I'm looking to do well, and you know, so I can play in the next game, so you know, Saturday will be no different, like I say, if I get the nod.
Yeah, brilliant.